In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to transfer Shopify domain to GoDaddy. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you easy to follow steps on what you have to do on the Shopify dashboard before transferring your domain and how to actually receive it on your GoDaddy account. So first, to do this, you will have to set up the domain on Shopify. So sign into your account and access a specific domain that you would like to manage. When you go over to the option to manage the domain under the admin panel, if you look at the top right corner of the options related to the domain, you will find transfer domain, as you can see here. All that you have to do now is choose that option and you will be able to find transfer to another provider. Usually, it is going to give you the option between transferring to another Shopify site or provider. Transferring to another provider is what we're looking for. Once you choose the option to transfer to another provider, you will be guided through the process of unlocking the domain, which is done automatically, and receiving an authorization code. This authorization code is going to be input on GoDaddy. So once you have the authorization code and the transfer was initiated, which means that the domain is unlocked, you can switch over to GoDaddy, click on domains at the top of the screen, and then choose the option to transfer domain names. Now you can go ahead and include your Shopify domain on this text field here. Once you click search, the domain is going to be looked up and it is going to tell you if it was unlocked properly, and it's going to give you the option to input the authorization code. So if it wasn't properly unlocked, you will see this warning sign, like this example here. So you will have to go back and double check to see if the process was indeed initiated. And besides this, just enter the authorization code and proceed. I hope I was able to help you on how to transfer Shopify domain to GoDaddy. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.